Hi, I'm Sean with Microsoft Accessibility. Today I'm going to show you what to do if you're a JAWS user and you're noticing that some Office applications aren't being read by JAWS.
In a graphic, a man is at a computer and a question mark pops up. A hand extends from the computer and points to the keyboard. Microsoft support made easy.
If JAWS is not reading some Office applications, you may need to repair it. I can show you how. Please be aware that if any of these steps are done incorrectly, your assistive technology may not function as expected. If you need further guidance, please visit the Disability Answer Desk by selecting the link below this video. For the repair, you may need to reboot your computer, so be sure to save all your files ahead of time. You'll also want to know your current JAWS version number. You can find that by bringing focus to the JAWS window with Insert J, and then press Insert Control V.
JAWS for Windows Information : JAWS version 2018.1710.42.400.
In order to repair JAWS, we'll first want to download the latest JAWS installer from the Freedom Scientific website.
JAWS 2018.1710.4264-bit-english-october-2017 link.
Once the download finishes, run the installer.
Alt N, run button to activate, press space bar. User account control dialog. Do you want to allow this app to make changes?
In the user account control window that pops up, select Yes to allow the JAWS setup package to make changes.
Yes button to activate. JAWS repair.
When the JAWS repair window opens, press Enter or select Repair to initiate the repair.
Repair button, Enter.
Now that the repair is finished, select Close to finish the setup.
Close button to activate, press space bar. Space, JAWS setup information.
When prompted, select OK to reboot your computer.
OK button to activate, press space bar, space.
If this doesn't resolve your issue, check out our Office repair video in the links below. If you enjoyed this video, please select the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos related to assistive technology.
Microsoft logo in high contrast, logo in Braille, logo in sign language, standard Microsoft logo.
Microsoft.